Hello viewers and welcome to Emeka Williams Spiritual Tips. I am Pastor Emeka Williams. Today, we are going to discuss on or learn on how to make money come into your hands in bulk. I am coming out with a tips. If you've not been making money in bulk, money doesn't come in bulk. It just comes little by little into your hands. I have a spiritual tip to give you. I have a spiritual assignment to give you to do in order to break forth out of little by little income and money begin to come into your hands in bulk. Is this real? Yes. Does it work? Yes, it works. Are we going to get result? The result is automatic. If you believe in yourself, have faith in the Almighty God. As you are going to learn this particular spiritual method to enforce or to manifest bulk money into your hands, then relax. Do not touch that dial. Join me on this ride to money manifestation season. We have entered Ember month. Christmas is around the corner and it's time of celebration where people need money. Things in the market goes high. Everybody will want to buy one or two things. We want to celebrate the season in a big way. And you need money to do all that. And this morning, I am coming out with a boy bomb. When it explodes, money will begin to come into your hands in bulk. It's a secret. And many people may not want to teach you this secret. But I am bringing out this secret today because you are worth it. God bless you. If this is your first time of coming in contact with this face, this is Pastor Emeka Williams one more time. And on this channel, I welcome you with a thumb up. This channel is a channel where we learn, teach ourselves about spirituality, how to use natural materials and resources, connecting into their spiritual energies to harness their spiritual benefits in order to solve man's problem. But you have to become a bona fide member of this family by subscribing to our channel. How do you do that? Look at the right hand side of this video down below. You will see a red subscribe button. Click on it. Then put your notification bell to all so that whenever I upload a new video, you will be notified with immediate effect. To my returning viewers, old and new subscribers, I appreciate you all. Double thumbs up to you. Thank you. I will never take your love for me for granted at all. May the good Lord continue to bless you. And may your expectations be granted with no more delays and denials. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Today, I said, we are going to teach a method to manifest money in bulk. If money has not been coming into your hand in bulk, this is what you are going to do. Money answereth all things. And money is a defense. That is what the word of God says. Now, you are going to need 4 silver coins. 4 pieces of silver coins. An orange, 1 ripe orange. A white candle. Take note, 4 pieces of silver coins, 1 white candle, 1 ripe orange. Then you are going to get star anise, some pieces of star anise. Say you can get like 8 pieces of star anise, 8 pieces. Then you are going to get a white, small white cloth, like handkerchief size, like a white handkerchief. then how are you going to arrange this power, potent, effective field assignment and spiritual exercise? I'm giving you a tip. If you carry it out as I have instructed you, you will see practical results. My joy is that several people that are my fans and my channel followers will call me or they will chat me on WhatsApp. They will say, see testimony, see results that I have gotten. But unfortunately, several of them are shy. They wouldn't want you to put their testimony out there. They wouldn't want to put themselves out there for security purposes, which I understand. But the most important thing is that results are coming. It's undeniably, it's infallibly, results are coming. And I'm grateful to the Almighty God who alone has been doing these wonderful works, because no man can do it except God. For by strength shall no man prevail. So to all my followers that has gotten testimonies, on your testimony, I am returning all the whole glory back to the Almighty God that seated above there over principalities and powers. To his name alone, Jesus Christ, be glorified. Now, when you have finished collecting this, your articles for this powerful exercise, what will you do? You will bless them. You consecrate them. You pray over those articles. You know that candle is light. Money is money now. You know. Very important. A means of exchange that has value and that is generally accepted by all. You have the coins representing money. And the orange is sweet. And orange is for success. Star Anise has money attracting and drawing energies and properties. Excuse me. The white clothes, piece of small white cloth, is standing as your altar of purity and cleanness. Remember, I said four pieces of silver coins connecting to the east, west, north, and the south, aka Ori, are for Unpo market days. So from each corner, money will begin to come in bulk. Now, after you have gotten these articles and you have arranged it and you have consecrated it, how do you now prepare the assignment and do the prayer? Hold on. Let us go to the markets small. We sell and we ship spiritual items, well charged, personally produced locally by me, with the power of the Almighty God and the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Name your kind of soap, spiritual soap, to settle your spiritual matters. You've been facing series of attack. They say bewitchment, spells are upon you, curses from your ancestors, curses from parents, curses from environment where you are living. You are having demonic visitation and all that. The solution is here. Through the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, these articles are prepared with the word of God infused inside them. Curse breaking soap, back to sender soap, road opening break, curse breaking and road opening soap, back to sender soap, anti witchcraft soap, touch me not soap. We have the all purpose soap. That one is bomb. Yes. Love and attraction soap, favor soap. I have also the love, sweetness and attraction honey, well prepared. Few people that has gotten it are all smiling and they are happy. Yes, the Equabo Plus, the spiritual detoxifying substance, is available. The cream version are all available. The oil version also available. All you need to is chat me up on WhatsApp. With the speed of light, DHL or FedEx will bring it to your doorstep. And you want me also to help you in carrying out some spiritual exercises that you feel your energy is not strong enough to carry. Chat me up. Let us discuss on how to take care of that. My phone number still remains +234 813 134 3627. Let me hear from you soon. Make your order now. Okay, welcome back to our subject of discussion. I say, if money has been coming into your end drop by drop, if the one you make did not finish, another one will not come in. This particular tips is for you. If you make 10,000 naira today, no other money will come in until that 10,000 naira finishes before another 5,000 will come in. If you can do this prayer in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ with all your faith, programming your intention into this assignment, that nonsense will stop. Money will begin to meet money in your hands in bulk. Now, spread that little wet handkerchief on the ground where you want to set this prayer. The orange you have bought, you have to slice it into half. Take the cup off. Then the other half, that is the below, the downside of the orange, you slit it into two. Horizontally, you remove the cap. Let the base, not exactly into two, let the base be bigger than the cup you are going to remove. Then, inside that orange that you have positioned on that white cloth, you are going to fix in that white candle. Fix it in. Force it. Scoop a bit, a place open. Make sure you put in the candle inside the orange. You stand the candle inside the orange. Now, when you have done that, you get the four coins. Insert the four coins inside the orange, round about the candle that you have already fixed in the orange. Then the star anise outside the orange, you fix the star anise round about the orange inside. Like this is an orange, like this. You fix the star anise in the body, pierce the body of the orange with the 8 pieces of star anise round it. At the end of the day, you've made a provision. You have prepared an article, an orange seated on a white piece of cloth with star anise pierced around about the orange outside from the outer part. Then the candle standing inside the orange with coins, 4 silver coins around about the candle. When you have done that, then you begin to say your prayers. Money in bulk, come to me. Money, stumble upon money in my hands. Money from the east, west, north, and south, begin to fall like rain into my hands. Begin to come in bulk. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, put on the candlelight. Let that light begin to burn. Then you begin to call for money in bulk. That today, at the fire, the fire is burning and the wax is melting before the fire. Money will keep rolling into my hands in bulk. I manifest bulk money in my hands. The businesses I do will begin to yield bulk increase. The contracts I get will begin to come in bulk. Say your prayers as you are led by your spirit. And at the end of the day, you seal your prayer in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. And watch and see what happens. I will be bringing this video to an end at this juncture. If you love my video, if you've learned anything here, share this video, please. Like the video. Give me the thumbs up on my videos. It will encourage me and to let me know you love what I'm doing so I will do more. This video, I have to make it because some people are asking me to make video on how to manifest money in bulk or how to manifest money speedily. So try out this and give me your testimony quick. God bless you till we meet again in my next video. Remain loved.